Aren't you a little out of your way, Nora? Your sacred land.
I go where I like.
I'm the keeper of these. To be more specific.
You might be surprised.
I doubt it.
So how'd you wind up?
I didn't wind up here. It's an honor. I don't expect you to get it, but I'm well regarded at the Hunter's Lodge back in Meridian.
They sent you out here to pitch your tent in the wilds?
Are you going to take part in a trial?
Tell me about the...
These... You might...
Tell me more about...
It's a card you've already... But don't ex... Let me know which trial...
Time for me to get going.
I'll be here.
Ugh, this grapes.
Thank you.
hunting me.
Thank you.
again.
Thank you.
start. Shake it out later. Tasty. Trouble. easier when I was a kid. Saving these for the trail. Thank you. safe. For a few minutes, anyway. Never know when I might need these. This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
So some Karjic left without his letter.
You look strong enough to man a fort.
No sign of Murad's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Has to be Murad's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
pull the...
Fire and spit, what do you want from me? Don't interrupt me.
Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Men. It's about to get ugly.
I hope so.
Oh!
slow, but not out of idea.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt. Dodging this! For mainspring! For the kill! Didn't get it. I'm guessing!
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound. This might even the odds.
Aaron? Derval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Derval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. No. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Erend, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Dervahl. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. What's Dervahl learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know? Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, machine's been picked apart with precision. What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
There. A song and a laugh. Even better than words. And now I can hear them whenever I want.
We're done, then? Off to bed with you.
Good night, Mama. Good night, Papa.
Is she gone? What are we going to do? The raids are getting closer and closer to Main Spring. How much longer can we hide like this?
A keepsake from his family. Dervahl's got nothing left to lose. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister. I'll head back to Meridian. I just need a little time.
Mine now. Now this thing is dangerous. Bad.
might regret this. Changing. Sun's going down. It's beautiful. Glint Hawks. This must be Pitchcliff.
Don't just cast about talking to strangers, woman.
Thank you. You just flew in on a rainbow and saved our sorry slags. Where do you come from?
A man named Hackard outside the village warned me.
Traitor! I ordered him to stay put! I'll throw him in irons!
He's dead.
What? That's scorched.
He was worried you and the entire town would be... Has anyone come trying to sell lures? They're devices that attract machines.
Is that real? Is that some sort of Nora joke?
I'll take that as a no. Has anything changed that might have lured the Glinthawks? Have you left machine scrap?
No. Us around use our scrap. Not like...
So the Karja have been leaving scrap around?
Here? Never! If a Karja...
Why do you think the Karja have anything...
We built this outpost to protect against the Karja, but everyone knows...
But how could the Karja have...
If I ever get a break...
What exactly do you do?
I'm the mayor.
You'll find him due south of...
Damn that fool.
Why don't I...
Really? No...
You could...
All right, then.
That device is sending out a signal. Might be what's attracting the Glinthawks.
Turn off!
Turn off!
What are you doing?
By the sun! It won't turn off!
That device is making the Glinthawks attack. Turn it off.
Me? I don't know how to turn it off any more than I know how I turned it on! I scrounged it from an old workshop.
Well, that should do it. Now start talking. Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary peat where others only dare...
Including the sacrifice of...
I didn't mean for that to happen.
You mentioned you...
Yes. I camped out atop the snowy eastern ridge. No easy...
Enough. Were there any other
Abandoned equipment, the likes of which I've never seen as I searched.
Your point?
Oh. No, I didn't see another device.
Did you know this whole-
By the sun, no!
This device is dangerous.
On the eastern ridge, just beyond my campsite. But after I descended from the workshop, a cracking above me signaled my doom. I dove into the river mere moments before an avalanche took out-
I'll take my chances. You just stay away from that- Here's the scrounger's campsite, so the workshop can't be far. If I can find a way around the avalanche.